The Honourable Minister of the Public Service Commission and Internal Services.
Mr. Speaker, before I read my motion, may I make an introduction?
Permission granted.
I would like to draw everyone's attention to the East Gallery, where we are joined by many young public servants, graduates, post-secondary and high school students, and apprentices who have joined us in the gallery today. Mr. Speaker, these talented individuals are gaining valuable experience and launching successful careers right here in the province, and I'd like to thank them for growing our business in our province. And now I'd like to read our statement. Mr. Speaker, I hereby give notice that on a future day I shall move the adoption of the following resolution. Whereas the Make It Here initiative is helping hundreds of young people get a foot in the door and land good jobs so they can build a life and start their careers here at home. And whereas this initiative is making a difference with more and more young people choosing to stay and work right here in Nova Scotia. And whereas we are committed to continuing this trend by investing more than $12 million in programs that provide young Nova Scotians with the skills, training, and experience to help them connect to meaningful careers. Therefore, be it resolved that all members of this House welcome our guests today and offer a round of applause to the many employers who are providing these experiences and helping pave a path to success for young Nova Scotians. Mr. Speaker, I ask for waiver of notice and passage without debate.
There has been a request for waiver. Is it agreed? It is agreed. Would all those in favor of the motion please say aye.
Aye.
Contrary minded, nay. The motion is carried.